Nothing to be had there.
Remember back then, when we met here for the first time? It's been ages. There was something else in this place. Damn, I just can't remember. Whatever. I shall go the rest of the way by myself. I have a few things to take care of before I can return to Corinnus. Thank you, my friend. I'll see you in town.
You. Who would have thought we'd see each other again? So, it looks like we both know how to stay alive. And as you can see, I've stuck with prospecting.
How much ore have you already mined?
A few chests. But there's nothing of that left here. Paladin Marcos decided to take the ore to the castle because we were constantly being attacked by orcs.
Don't you want to leave the valley?
Nah, I'll keep mining ore. I'm not gonna let a few orcs stop me. I've been through a lot more than that. Back then, when we were digging in the old mine, and suddenly the water broke through? But those are old stories.
How's your work?
You know, this rock is damn stubborn, almost like it was trying to prevent us from taking the ore.
Do you know which way Marcos went?
He didn't take the direct route. Instead, he wanted to cross the river where it was frozen. He wanted to cut around and approach the castle from the west.
How's your work?
You know, this rock is damn stubborn, almost like...
Much for you, filthy beast.
There.
Thank you. I'm gonna rip you down.
As fast as you can! I'm gonna rip you to pieces! Thank you.
nothing to be had there. Nothing there. Nothing there. Nothing to plunder.
Halt in the name of Innos. I am Mokos, Paladin of the King. Say what you want and speak the truth.
Relax. We're working for the same boss, Lord Hagen.
Since when does Lord Hagen hire mercenaries? Speak, what do you want here?
I come from Garand. He needs to know how much ore is ready for transport.
Tell Garand that I had to leave the mining site because the orc attacks became too intense. I tried to reach the castle with a few people, but I am the only survivor. I have stored the ore safely. There are 4 chests. Go to Garand and report that to him. Tell him I will guard the ore with my life, but I don't know how long it will be before the orcs find me here. Tell him to send me some support.
I'll let him know. How's the situation?
I shall hold out, and I hope that Garand will send me support soon. Nothing there. Nothing to be had there. Nothing to be had there.
Nothing's ever gonna change that.
I'm not touching that.
That's not what I heard.
Hey, you! Hey! Here, I bring you Tengron's ring. It's supposed to protect you. Tengron says he'll come and get it once he's back.
What? Do you know what ring that is? He got that ring as an award for his courage in battle. You say he wants to get it back? If it's the will of Innos, he is going to. If it's the will of Innos.
I heard that you are the best crossbowman far and wide.
If they say so, it must be true. What do you want?
Teach me how to shoot a crossbow.
Scram! There are enough targets running around outside the castle. Practice on them.
Hey! Hey, you! Show me how I can forge a good sword.
Make sure that the steel glows evenly all around, so that you get an even blade afterwards. If you keep that in mind, the blades you forge will be harder and sharper. This is all you need to know. If you're looking for steel here in the castle, talk to Engor.
That's not what I heard.
I got my own opinion about that.
I wouldn't be so sure.
I wouldn't have done that. Innos enlightens all those who
make. That's the first I've heard of it. I've heard a thing or two.
That's totally obvious.
That was obvious all along.
That's the hey!
First I've heard of it. But he knew that all along.
Rocks don't problem solve himself. That will never change.
I talked to Faeth.
What has he got to tell me?
His people have mined two chests of ore.
The divine order.
Two chests? True. I don't need two chests. I need 200!
He wants me to tell you that he needs more men.
What?
I couldn't get
I'm supposed to send even more men to certain death? He can forget it!
About Silvestro's mining site.
Did you go see him? Did you talk to him?
Everyone's dead there. They were surprised by mine crawlers.
What about the ore? Do you know how much they've mined?
They managed to secure a few chests first. They're in a cave, along the path from the castle to the mining site.
Damn!
That's no secret.
Those were a lot of good men. May Innos have mercy on their souls.
Watch out who you tell what.
I couldn't care less.
I've met Marcos.
And? What does he have to report? How much ore does he have for us?
Four chests. He's left the mining site to take the ore to safety. Now he's guarding the chests in a small valley behind the lines of orcs. He's asking for reinforcements, however.
What? Only four chests, and he left his mining site?
I didn't say that myself.
Damn! That isn't good. And now he wants more men? Well, fine. I'll send him two people. Damn! What's going on out there? Has Beliar himself come to wipe us out? My men are almost all dead, and with the bit of ore we have, we can't even stop one orc, let alone an army! This expedition is doomed to failure.
He thinks it's as easy as that.
It's better to watch out.
What about the letter for Lord Hagen?
We have 10 crates of ore on the hull, and we've lost twice as many good men. You shall have your letter. Lord Hagen must hear of this. This valley is cursed. Evil abides here.
What about my pay?
Oh yes, right. I still owe you some gold. Here's your reward.
What are you planning to do now?
I've tried everything. You're my only hope now. You and that Lord Hagen will send me reinforcements. We'll continue to stand firm and pray to Innos that he won't leave us despondent in this dark hour.
So it says in the scriptures.
What are you...
I've tried everything.
We'll continue...
In the scriptures.
Only Innos decides what's right or wrong. Everything you hear.
Do you really think?
That's the first I've heard of it.
You don't have to tell me that.
Who told you that?
That's the first I've heard of it.
Justice will prevail in the end.
I don't know why he gets so worked up.
Will it ever change?
Why haven't I heard about this before?
Hey! I shall return. It is more than
if you think so.
I hope that Lord Hagen will...
Well then... I want to train. Let's begin. Show me your spell. Hey. Show me.
I wouldn't be so sure.
Quite obvious.
You don't have to ask me that.
I can't believe that. Say you didn't know that.
Let's see what happens. You don't have to ask me that.
That's exactly what I said.
Hey! I want to become stronger.
Enlightens all those who recognize his wisdom.
Don't say you didn't know that.
I'll never get this open without the right key.
It was just like you said.
I'll never get this open without the right key. Show me your...
Someone's got to pay for that.
That was obvious.
It had to happen sooner or later.
Do you really think? Deserve that.
Someone's got to pay for that. Is it really true?
Who said that?
Hey, you! Hey, you!
Right, here we are. I shall go the rest of the way by myself. I have a few things to take care of before I can return to Corinnus. Thank you, my friend. I'll see you in town.